everyone. Welcome to Simplicity TV. I am Jen Pike, your host, and welcome to my Simplicity Kitchen here in my home. Today's Cut the BS is all about helping you establish a very simple daily routine that can have a tremendous impact on your body, and that is the simple path to getting more hydration, more water into your system. This is gonna help how your body detoxes, how energized you are, helping to keep the bowels moving nice and freely. But oftentimes I hear from people, water's so boring and I wanna have something flavorful. And especially if you've been coming off of a pretty standard diet where you've had a lot of juices or pops, or you've been overdoing it on a ton of kombuchas and those types of things, or lattes and teas and cream and sugar, and you're always looking for something to kind of just hit your palate in a different way, I have three solutions that can help us A, hit those goals we have for hydration and a healthy body, and B, make you feel like you're having something a little bit more fun than your plain old water. So here's my first tip. Please stop drinking out of plastic. This is a huge factor in estrogen mimickers, in impacting the health of our thyroid, and creating overall toxicity in our systems, our liver, our gut, and our bowels. So glass or stainless steel would be the way to go. Now, I love glass jars. Here we actually have a series of my Simplicity jars, and I have three different ways that you can make your water a little bit more fun. The first one here, this dark color, you're probably thinking, are you kidding me, that's water? But this has chlorophyll in it. So chlorophyll is rich in iron and minerals, and it is purifying to your blood and to your liver and to your body overall. It's one of the top things that I will use with women who come into my practice who have low iron levels, low energy, they have hair loss, the texture of their skin is changing, their nails are becoming brittle. Now, I go pretty hefty when I'm adding chlorophyll in. So this is a tablespoon in 500 mils of water. You could start with a teaspoon. The great thing about chlorophyll is you really can't overdose on it, but you might notice that your poops are a little on the green side, and I think that's important to say that so that you're not startled when you look below. It's the same thing like when you eat beets. It's important to remind yourself that you've had those foods. Now, the company that I really love, there's a couple of different ones, but what I have in my fridge right now is by Land Art. And literally you just take the cap off and you just squeeze a bit in. The only thing I would say about the chlorophyll you have to be careful of is that if you get it on white clothing, it is probably going to stain. So just be careful when you are sipping. The next thing is probably the easiest of them all, which is adding in fresh sliced lemon. Why does lemon get so much awareness and notice and high fives in our industry? It's because they are cleansing, they are purifying, they are alkalizing. And what I love is for somebody who's used to starting the day off with coffee or something that's very astringent or stimulating, black tea, the latte, sweet things, the lemon actually shifts what's happening on your palate. So your cravings diminish, your connection and that want and desire to go to have some of those sweeter, not so healthy things begins to diminish for yourself. And also when we're adding in citruses, it helps your cells uptake more of that hydration. Now, if you wanted to give it an extra little kick, pinch of pink Himalayan sea salt, tiny little bit of apple cider vinegar, and it's also going to help your gut and digestive system as well too. And then the third way is adding in exogenous ketones. So I've been using ketones for about 2 years now. I really love the company Perfect Keto. They have a few different options. Actually, if you look up behind me here, I've got this that I use when I work out. So this is their Keto Perform. And this has some branched chain amino acids, which help when I'm doing my strength training. Also has a little bit more salts in it to help to replenish those electrolytes. And then they have their MCT oil powder. I can't do straight MCT oils. My gut does not like them. My body doesn't like them. I feel jittery. I feel overstimulated. So I choose the powder. Now, the one I have in my water today is their base. Exogenous ketones are a fantastic way of being able to decrease that cog fog, that cognitive fog, that brain fog, that decrease in energy. They help you to become a little bit more focused, to have mental clarity and stamina. I also find too that because I practice intermittent fasting a couple of days a week, that when I get up in the morning and I'll go and do my training with my Perform exogenous ketones, I have the energy and I have the ability to really be proficient at what I'm doing in the gym. But when I get home, I'm not ravenous. I don't feel like I have to inhale everything that is not nailed down. I'm good for about an hour and then I make my morning elixir, and in my elixir is where I added my MCT oil powder. But when I'm on the go throughout the day, when it's 2-3 o'clock in the afternoon and you can typically have that slump, I put my powdered ketones into my water to help to bring my energy levels back up, and not from a point of work where I feel like I'm gonna fall asleep to all of a sudden I'm doing jumping jacks, but where it's sustainable. I take this in the car with me, especially if I have to do long drives, if I'm on tour or commuting. So for me, when we talk about what are your best tips of simplicity, Jen, we all need to have water every single day. We all know this. I like to try to get you to have at least 2 liters of fresh, clean, filtered water in glass or stainless steel on a daily basis. But we have an opportunity in the things that we are drinking to do a little of this and a little of that, chop, put things in, and now we've just amplified it and in turn elevated your health. So I hope these tips have inspired you to get a little bit more hydration into your body and to understand that it doesn't have to be so complicated. You could literally be one jar away from better health today. Have a fantastic rest of your day, everyone, and I will see you next time. Take care.